Carvel on the beat.
What's up, guys? It's Hello Nisi. I'm back on the camp with another video. You guys, today's video is an eyebrow tutorial video. This video was suggested by my friend Bree. Shout out to Bree for suggesting this video. So let's go ahead and get on into this video. It's going to be a step-by-step on how exactly I do my eyebrows. So here we go. So first I'm going to start off with a spoolie, and I'm just going to brush my eyebrows in the upwards position. I do not get my eyebrows arched. Well, I haven't got them arched. I used to get them arched, but I don't get them arched. And I'm going to try not to talk too much for you guys. Now my next step is to, I like to outline my eyebrow. We'll take my concealer or my foundation. I tend to use my foundation. This is my foundation. I just like to use my foundation better than I use anything else because it's easier to blend out when you're putting the rest of your foundation on. It's easier to blend out and you don't have them harsh light areas under your eyes and around your eyebrows, and it's a lot. I'm just gonna go directly under my eyebrow. I'm just gonna bring it all the way out, give myself a little arch, bring it all the way out to my tail of my eyebrow. And you could repeat the same on your other eyebrow. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this and fast forward that. It's a trick on what I like to do to keep my eyebrows even. I like to take my eyebrow gel that I'm using. Right now I'm using some eyebrow gel that I got from the beauty supply store. I recommend e.l.f., Kat Von D, and NYX too. So this is my little technique. I will take the dip brow, right, and just take the eyebrow and just make sure I line it up, and just take the dip brow and go across to meet the other eyebrow, just to make sure that I have at least a straight line. My eyebrows are at least kind of even. Remember, eyebrows are not sisters. They're not twins. They are sisters. They are sisters. This technique, you don't have to do it too deep. You don't have to press down so deep, but do it to where you know, okay, this is where my eyebrows are at. This is where it stands. This is how far they are apart from each other. This is where my eyebrow stuff should start, and this is where my eyebrow should end. My brush is now flattened out, and one of the techniques that I like to use to get my brush in this type of way, if you guys can see, let me see if I can get it to focus. Is I like to take glue, eyelash glue, just to take a little bit of the glue and put it towards the end of the brush, let it harden up, and then you'll have a better chance when you're going in your strokes that it looks more natural in the front and it doesn't look too fake when you're doing your eyebrows. Because nobody wants fake, thick eyebrows. And if you guys hear a little noise in the background, just know that is my fan. I'm hot. So I'm going to go ahead and take my dip brow. This is my dip brow. Take my brush. What I'm about to do now is go ahead and re-go over. So what I'm about to do right now is I'm going to take my brush after I put some dip brow on it, and I'm going to just follow the top half of the outline. If you could just see what I'm doing. And then you're going to go back and take your spoolie. And then you're going to brush down your hairs to the way of your liking. Brushing it down to get the angle of the tip. Just brush down so you don't have excess hair flowing before while you're about to fill in your eyebrows. Now you're going to go back in with your foundation or your concealer. And you're going to start from the top, from the front of the top. And you can kind of go to where the top of the line that you created and just go, just trace around from the out shape of your eyebrow. The outline of your eyebrow that you just created while you were taking your spoolie and brushing. So now we're going to go back with our brush, and now we're going to go ahead and fill in. Darker towards the end and lighter towards the front. And now we're getting more closer up to the front of the eyebrows. So, and this is where, now this is where it comes in on why did we glue our brush together. We're going to flip the brush around because you usually will brush this way. We're going to flip it to upside down, so now you're looking at it from this way. So this is the bottom, this is the top of the angle, if you understand. So this is how we're gonna work with it. You're gonna take it and you're gonna try to go in between the front couple eyebrows hairs, and you're just gonna stroke up. Straightening and cleaning up the areas that of a mess that I feel like I made, just, you know, just to clean up on what I did. Now, from a far away, it looks pretty good. Now, from the bottom, what I like to do is take a little bit more dip brow and just, I'm always the type of person that does more, like more. More is good for me. Because then you can always fix with concealer or always just wipe it off or the areas that you need to be wiped off. So I'm just going to go back through and I'm going to fill in this eyebrow. So now you can take your spoolie, just brush upwards from the front of your eyebrows. And if needed, you could just brush all the way through. But if you don't feel like you need to, that's on you. That's how you like your eyebrows. I like my eyebrows a certain way. At this point, you could just freehand on how you like your eyebrows. What I like to do is take my Anastasia Beverly Hills eyebrow gel. You can get any type of eyebrow tint gel or just any eyebrow gel in general. They have it at the dollar store. They have it at the beauty supply store. They have the clear gel, which works too. It holds down your eyebrows and holds the shape and allows you to form. This one right here is tinted, so it allows me to add a little bit more color to my eyebrows than what I already have. Just like, for instance, right now I feel like my eyebrow is a little dull in the front, so I'm just gonna add a little color to just, you know, amaze myself. So now it looks pretty good to me. I like the way that my eyebrow is, and now we're just gonna go ahead and go and repeat the same thing on this same eyebrow. we're gonna go ahead and go and brush down and shape the way how we will want our eyebrow to be. Use a flathead brush, or you could use a small brush like this. This is one of the lip brushes that I have. I just like it because it's smaller than the flathead brushes. But we're just gonna go ahead and take it and just go across with it. I like to go halfway, and then I'll start up from my tail and go there. If you can see my outline for my eyebrow, I'm gonna go back in with some more dip brow. I know I like to use a lot of dip brow, but you can never go wrong with dip brow on my end, I feel like. So now I'm just gonna start. I'm gonna go back upwards towards the front. Now I like to I'm just gonna make my eyebrows a little darker. You can always skip over this part if you want, but this is the way that I like my eyebrows. I'll take my gel and go back over. Clean up again with my concealer. And now I will clean up some of my mess or whatever else that just doesn't seem right to me with some of my foundation. Now, the lines, to get rid of the lines, you can either take a makeup wipe, or you can take your foundation and just go over it from that way. The best way that I like to finish off my eyebrows, what I like to do is take a little bit of the foundation, a nice little fluffy brush like this one, and I like to go to the front of my eyebrows. You go to the front of my eyebrows and just fade it out. It's a little technique that I like to do. I know you see a lot of these people doing it, but just fade it out so it doesn't look too harsh. And that is how I like to do my eyebrows. Again, eyebrows are not twins, not identical twins. They are sisters. And this is my finished product of my eyebrows. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope this video made so much sense. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Toodles!